Sweet limes are a natural hybrid believed to have originated in India, and they did not arrive in the United States until 1904. They are small citrus fruits that belong to the Rosacea family. They are used in traditional Ayurvedic medicine to reduce fevers and upset stomachs, as they are believed to contain cooling properties. They contain several antioxidants, including vitamin C, and a good source of dietary fiber, iron, and is an excellent source of vitamin B. They reduce risk of heart disease, anemia, kidney stones, and cancer. They has vitamin C, which protects against cold and cough, also increases the body's fat burning capacity.